Guys, there's another video of the Juarez business and commercial area. This time I'm on the western end of the Juarez area by the diocese, by the same waters around the boat, best referred to as a diocese cut on the boat. It's now referred to as an oblong boat. It was reconfigured into an oblong shape sometime I think in late 2011. Yes, it was converted into oblong shape, I think in late December 2011, when it underwent construction. And again, we're looking towards Simpson Motors, which is the agent for Suzuki vehicles in Barbados. And they also specialize in Isuzu, Mitsubishi, Mercedes-Benz, Chevrolet, and Suzuki vehicles in Barbados. Also see like this building, which is now Saul head office in Barbados. Yeah, Mikey. Yes, this is the section of Warren where majority of the amenities are situated. Area in St. Michael, Barbados. The city, area, city. And again, we're looking towards the other end of the Boabab Tower, which is to the eastern end of the Warren's area. Headed towards Jackson and the parish of St. Thomas. And this is the Williams Tower, which is the head office for PGCEL in Barbados. Back to Cross Less, the Walk, Street Mall, Redmond's Village, the Parish of St. Thomas, the Parish of St. Peter, the Parish of St. Lucy, and to the north of the island. And that is where the Round Map Highway, which is referred to as Highway 2A, starts. Scott on the boat, which is sponsored by Simpson Motors. And looking back again towards the Salt gas station. Yes, guys, this is the Salt gas station here in Warren. Yes, the same guy that owns Salt, Mr. Simpson, and the same guy who owns Simpson Motors. And it was Shell first before it was renamed Salt gas station. It was renamed Saul sometime in 2013 or 2014 when Simpson bought the gas station over. And behind the Saul gas station you can see the Boabab Towers, and you can also see the Kentucky restaurant as well. And this is the CGI Towers and the Chaffet restaurant. Business and commercial area, which is a city away from the main city. Barbados. This is the city away from the main city. Agriculture, but now it is a hub for our business in Barbados. We have most of the businesses are moving out of town into the Warrens area. Towards the South Gas Station, and this road, side road here, leads back to the Warrens Business Center, where you'll find the Unemployment Bureau and other businesses, government businesses in Warrens. And again, we're looking at the South Gas Station, and the Boabab Towers is the building behind the South Gas Station. GI Towers here and the Chefette restaurant here. Section of the Warrens area where most of the businesses are located. South Gas Station. Yes, please. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed evening.